back on Need for Speed High Stakes for the PlayStation, part 3 of Chasing Criminals Down. Here in Landstrasse, Germany. This time we're going inside the Diablo SV. So, let's get going, shall we? Let's see how I do in this one. Oh my god. Excuse me.
Burgundy
pushing down 11. My siren lights are gone. Completed three and arrested like 30 suspects now. Look at this. A helicopter I just unlocked. However, this is only used for test drive mode only. So, just for you guys, I'm going to do at least one lap in this helicopter in test drive. So now we're going to go to test drive mode. And like I said, I'll just do one lap for you guys. Driving the helicopter. Here it is. doesn't say the lappage, so it only needs only one lap. Look at me, I'm driving a helicopter! Holy crap. Inside view of this, the holy crap, look at that! Learn how to drive this thing. Whoa, let's hit that car there. Crazy, I'll tell you that right now. Oh, I'm driving helicopter. Oh, wow. Oh my god. Jesus. I'm just abusing this helicopter, man. I don't know how to drive a helicopter worth crap, apparently. Whoa! I certainly wouldn't know how to drive one of these in real life, that's for sure. Unless if I get trained for it. Going in a ton on a helicopter. Whoa, an accident right there. Jesus! Great. Oh. Alright, so there's your helicopter test drive here. So, as you saw how my driving skills of that thing were. So, there you go.